I've got 5 minutes to convince you of one thing. Altogether, it's 13 letters, 3 words, and 1 complete sentence. And I hope you never forget it. In fact, I hope it haunts you. I hope you always remember these 13 letters, these 3 words, and this 1 complete sentence. Jesus is better. You say, better than what? I say, better than everything else. He's better than any passing dream you might be chasing after. He's better than any worldly ambition that may have captured your devotion. He's better than anything that could distract you from doing what you were created to do. Jesus is better. He's better than a 6-figure salary. He's better than a 3-story home. He's better than a trophy wife, a job promotion, and a Caribbean cruise. Jesus is better. He's better than a starting position on the football team. He's better than a lead role in the spring musical. He's better than a 4.0 GPA, a college scholarship, and a nomination to homecoming court. Jesus is better. He's better than money, cars, clothes, sex, entertainment, achievement, and popularity. He's better than anything this world can offer you. Jesus is better. He's better than any person that has ever walked this earth. Wiser than Gandhi and smarter than Einstein. He's more holy than Muhammad and more spiritual than Buddha. He's more eloquent than Shakespeare and more creative than Mozart. He's more powerful than Napoleon and more compassionate than Mother Teresa. Jesus is better. The Bible says he's better than Adam, better than Abraham, better than Moses, David, and Mary. He's better than the angels, better than the demons, better than any prophet, priest, or saint. Jesus is better. And there will be times when it's hard to believe. Times when it doesn't feel like Jesus is better. The world will hate you, your flesh will fight you, and the devil will lie to you. Storms will come. You're gonna face disappointment, deception, betrayal, rejection, regret, sickness, and death. You're gonna feel tired, empty, brokenhearted, scared, and alone. But don't forget in the darkness what you learned in the light. Jesus is better. He's the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. He's the Prince of Peace and the Light of the World. He's the friend of sinners and the enemy of Satan. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the first and the last, the beginning and the end. He is the way and the truth and the life. Jesus is better. Cost you. You're gonna deny yourself, take up your cross and follow him. You're gonna help the poor, swallow your pride and love your enemies. You're gonna read your Bible when you'd rather watch TV. You're gonna pray when you'd rather sleep. You're gonna serve when you'd rather be served. And you're gonna speak up when you'd rather be silent. But when it's all said and done, you won't regret it. You'll say, it was worth it. Jesus is better. I consider everything a loss compared to the surpassing greatness of knowing Christ Jesus my Lord, for whose sake I have lost all things. I consider them rubbish that I may gain Christ. Jesus is better. So my hope for you isn't that you're safe, successful, and well-liked. Sometimes those are the very things that get in the way of you learning the one thing you can't afford to ignore. Jesus is better. So if being unsafe, unsuccessful, and unliked is what it's gonna take for you to see that Jesus is better, well then I'll pray that your life is filled with danger, failure, and persecution. Whatever it takes, I want you to know that Jesus is better.